I'm excited about the Common Core Standards because it sets some clear expectations for what students should be able to do at each grade level with a clear end target for them in college. It provides common expectations across the school, the district, and the state and nation. I'm Nancy Melis. I'm the principal of North Hill Elementary School in Highlands School District. Our school approached teaching the Common Core by selecting three standards. One for English language arts and two for math. And then we really just dug in deeper to understanding what did that standard say? What did that look like for kids?
What kids are expected to know now with the new standards is so much different and the thinking is so much deeper. I wish that I was taught to think as an elementary student and not just to replicate a process or to repeat what my teacher had told me.
We need assessments to measure our progress and not only measure student progress, but they measure the effectiveness of our instruction. If we don't have assessments, how will we know if we're close to the target? How will we know who needs extra support to get to that target? Every 10 to 12 weeks, we have what we call as a data cycle. Teams of teachers bring all their data. They'll use all the information they have about their students, and then they'll look and see who got the concepts, who still needs help, who's ready to move on, and then they will create what we call an instructional plan for the next 10 to 12 weeks.
We have the standards that tell us what kids should know. We have curriculum that helps us get there, and then assessments help us know, do kids know what they are supposed to know and can they do what they are supposed to do? And the assessments are important because there may be a student that needs something different, but it's that measure post. How are we doing on this goal to what we want our students to be able to do?
Assessment comes in many different forms. It's not just the smarter balance, and this is just part of it. We need to know if we're doing our job.
Your teacher has a plan for you. And that if you go to another school, that teacher's gonna have the same plan. They might teach in a different way, but no matter where you go, those teachers are following this plan that a lot of smart people have thought about. This is what kids need to know and be able to do. So we wanna make sure that wherever you go, whatever school you're in, whoever your teacher is, they're kind of following the same playbook as everyone else, because we want you to be having the same opportunities and have the same learning as any other student in Washington State.
We wanted our kids to embrace challenging content and not give up. And I think when they took the Smarter Balance last year, our third through sixth graders really demonstrated that.
So for instance, in Smarter Balance, they have different types of questions that our students were not used to answering. So it was not just looking for the answer to the problem, but it would say, which of these ways would allow you to get to a correct answer? And that requires a much deeper level of thinking, because you have to analyze someone else's thinking and reasoning about other people's ideas.
It was a fun adventure. It was hard work, but we got great results for our kids.